about the next tournament there. But I'm sure about the summit. I already have my Monday and Tuesday.
Because there's a website, Headspace. You can host WordPress without paying anything.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can create your domain. So you don't need to...
As a subdomain.
Yeah, you don't need to download the
WordPress.
WordPress, and you can just direct from Headspace.
The many VPS doing this.
There's a lot, but this one is pretty simple.
Yeah.
In case.
But when it comes, it's good for experiment. But when it comes to commercial thing, it's good to go with the hosting. Some get my own choice for WordPress. I prefer going with managed WordPress rather than normal hosting. WordPress and just stuff. Managed WordPress, sometimes you are a little bit limited in terms of controlling the hosting. But the good side is you have less issue with the server things and security. So many
Thank you.
So you can see it there. So you can